You are who you are. that you love us the way you do. We don't take it lightly, God, what Jesus did for us on the cross. And God, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you for who you are, Father. We thank you for what you've done, God. We thank you for your love, Father. Just wrap yourself around your children this morning, God. We come running boldly to the throne room as your loved ones, as your daughters and sons, God. And we join with all of heaven as we sing, holy, holy, holy is the Lord. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord. We thank you for the blood of Jesus that allows us to say, holy, holy, holy. Wednesday nights or Friday nights, God. We say yes with every part of our lives, Father. Let our lives be for your glory, God. It's not about us. It's all about Jesus. We invite you, God. We step aside and we partner with your spirit that the King of glory would be revealed in this place in the name of Jesus. That the King of glory would be seen, would be experienced, would be felt in this place in the name of Jesus, God. There is no one like you. No one can do what you do. No one can bring what you bring, God. And we don't want anything but you. We're not here for any other reason but you, God. So we open up in the name of Jesus. And I declare right now that every wall is broken down in your presence, God. That every chain is broken in your presence, God. That every hurt is healed in your presence, God. That every sickness must go in your presence, God. The gates of heaven are open, and they're open on the inside of us. So we release your spirit this morning, God. We open up the floodgates of our spirits, and we say, have your way. We release heaven in this this place this morning in the name of Jesus. God, have your way. Whatever it looks like, Papa, whatever it feels like, God, we're willing to get uncomfortable for your presence, God. We're willing to go to the places that we might not want to go if that's where you say to go, God. So do whatever you want to do. Whatever you want to do, God. We just want what you want, Jesus. We just want what you want. Have your way, Father. Father, I pray if there's anybody in here who has never encountered your presence, God, who has never encountered your love, Father, that they would have an encounter with you this morning, Father, that transforms them from the inside out, God, that changes defeat into victory, that changes hate into love, God, that changes pain into healing, Father, that they would have an encounter with your presence that changes everything. Papa, there are some hurting people in this place, and I know that you know what we need even more than we do, God. So in the name of Jesus, I declare that every heart is surrendered to your presence this morning. I declare that every heart is surrendered to what you want to do this morning, God. I declare that every heart is open to your love this morning. In the name of Jesus, have your way, Father. Have your way, Father. Oh, we come together and we worship you, and we worship you, God, and we say, King of glory, come. King of glory, come. King of glory, come. You're already here. You're already here, and we're open, so we're so excited for what's about to happen, God. In our worship, in the releasing of the word, Father, I declare that it is all you. And we thank you. We thank you for what you're doing right now. But most of all, we thank you for who you are. And we just pour out our love to you this morning, God. As brothers and sisters, as children of God, as the family of God, we pour out our love to you, God. We worship you this morning, and we say, have your way. Come on, people of God, lift up a shout of praise. Lift up a shout of worship.